Hawaii volcano eruption seen from space, geothermal plant risks unprecedented explosion. Footage of the volcanic eruption in Hawaii has been spotted in incredible images from space, amid fears that the Kaitlin volcano could trigger a huge explosion at a geothermal plant. The eruptions from the Hawaii volcano can be spotted from space, following incredible images recorded by both NASA and the European Space Agency, ESA. This comes as concerns grow over whether the Kaitlin volcano could set off a devastating explosion at a nearby geothermal plant. The volcano, which erupted on May 3, has rocked the Hawaii Islands, with dozens of fissures cracking open under the earth. Earlier today, officials in Marshall Islands confirmed that volcanic smog, or VOG, from the volcano had spread there, 3,700 kilometers, 2,300 miles, away. The dangerous smog has caused widespread evacuations in Hawaii, sparking fears of the disaster hitting other nearby destinations. Officials in the Marshalls have already issued a health warning as the volcanic smog continues moving west. The U.S. National Weather Service based in Guam warned that the haze is now spreading across Micronesia. Health officials have advised residents with respiratory problems to stay indoors, while airlines and shipping companies were warned to be aware of lower visibilities. The Kaila, the world's most active volcano, has so far destroyed more than 80 structures, as magma pours into heavily populated areas. According to the USGS Hawaiian Volcano Observatory, the lava flows have spread over 2,372 acres, 3.7 square miles or 9.6 square kilometers. More than 2,000 have so far been evacuated from their nearby homes, as scientists prepare for a worsening situation. The scale of the devastation can be spotted from space, including an ESA photograph showing the bright orange lava starkly visible. NASA's Earth Observatory also shared a nighttime view of the lava taken despite clouds in the region. Lava from the erupting volcano has covered a potentially explosive well at a geothermal power station and threatened another after flowing onto the site. Hawaii Governor David Icke said that the plant was sufficiently safe. However, lava has never struck a geothermal plant before in the world, and the potential threat is untested.